I have this up to introduce you to a different video from someone else. She caught a bunch of little fairies that look something like this. But while I'm here, I was looking at all these nebulas. Nebula hypothesis, an explanation of the origin of the solar system, according to which a rotating nebula cooled and contracted, flattening into a disk shape with a central bulge. The matter in the disk condensed and into planets, their moons, asteroids, and comets, while the great mass at the center became the sun. I'm going to show you. This is a nebula, which has a sun in it. This is Japheth, the reflection nebula. These are all nebulas. Reflection nebula. And these most likely have life on them, especially Antares. Well, it's a theory. I don't know anything. This, I heard, has life on it. Because it's hard to pronounce. That's what a lot of people say when I'm reading about aliens. They say that their names of the places that they came from are very hard to say. Al-Nayat, Reflection Nebula. And I'm not going to stay here too long because I want to show you this real amazing video. I'll leave it in the description box.